Following news of the latest rebel bombings in Syria, our news correspondent James Murphy has the latest. What's happening? Sorry about that. We seem to have lost the connection. I'm sure we'll be back with James later.